Netflix greenlights a sequel to one of Adam Sandler's most popular comedy hits.
You want a piece of me?
I don't want a piece of you. I want the whole thing.
Murderer. Yeah, Happy Gilmore 2 is officially a go. Sandler stars as the title character, a hapless hockey player who discovers a talent for golf. The script has reportedly been written, but no word yet on when cameras may start rolling or when it'll find a place in your Netflix queue. Hmm.